In the ever-evolving landscape of modern warfare, Boeing's new MQ-28 Ghost Bat drone is emerging as a trailblazer in autonomous systems and artificial intelligence integration. Developed through a landmark collaboration between Boeing and the Australian Air Force, it represents a pinnacle of innovation and marks the first military combat aircraft designed, engineered, and manufactured in Australia in over 50 years. Let's take a closer look at Australia's Ghost Bat drone, how it will be incorporated into the Defence Force, how much it's going to cost, and how it got what I think is the coolest name for an aircraft ever. I'm Mel Pikos, and today we're talking tactics. Before we get into it, this video is a follow-up to my recent video looking at 9 of the largest defence projects in Australia. Many of the comments mentioned the Ghost Bat, so taking up your advice, I decided to make a video looking into it. If there are any other projects that you'd like me to make videos on, please comment down below because I do read them and will actually make those videos if there is an interest in them. If you haven't already, check out the video on the 9 largest defence projects in Australia and subscribe to the channel so you don't miss the next one. Now, let's get into it. What is the Ghost Bat? The MQ-28 Ghost Bat, a CCA or Collaborative Combat Aircraft, is uncrewed and designed to operate as a loyal wingman alongside crewed platforms. Basically, it will operate in tandem with crewed aircraft, serving as a force multiplier in air combat operations, providing support and extra protection while undertaking various missions. With a range of 3,700 kilometers, the Ghost Bat boasts advanced technologies and autonomous capabilities, including the ability to seamlessly integrate into existing air combat formations, perform combat roles, and support military assets, greatly enhancing the capabilities of crewed platforms it flies alongside. The Ghost Bat's ability to operate autonomously allows it to execute tasks either independently or in coordination with other aircraft, thereby increasing operational flexibility and effectiveness. It can perform a variety of roles, including reconnaissance, surveillance, and combat missions, while collaborating with crewed aircraft to achieve mission objectives. The design of the aircraft features advanced technologies such as sensor and mission payloads, an integrated combat system, and autonomous capabilities. With a sleek and streamlined appearance, the Ghost Bat embodies agility and stealth, enabling it to navigate complex airspace environments effectively. Additionally, its open-sourced architecture allows for rapid upgrades of onboard systems and will allow the RAAF to exploit fast innovation cycles and adapt to evolving operational requirements. This will also facilitate communication and data sharing with other aircraft, enabling real-time coordination and decision-making in a dynamic environment. This will ensure that it remains a vital asset in future air combat operations. Overall, the Ghost Bat enhances the capabilities of air combat formations by providing additional situational awareness, firepower, and operational flexibility. How it was designed and built. The design process of the MQ-28 Ghost Bat involves a collaborative effort between Boeing Australia, the Royal Australian Air Force, or RAAF, and an extensive network of Australian industry partners. According to Boeing, over 55 Australian companies have contributed to the MQ-28 Ghost Bat program, and that number is only growing. Preliminary designs were developed based on key performance parameters, and engineering teams at Boeing Aerostructures Australia, who were tasked with translating these concepts into actionable development programs. The design process emphasized innovation and efficiency, leveraging advanced digital engineering techniques, such as simulators and digital twins, to optimize the aircraft's performance and minimize development time. Additionally, the design team incorporated sustainable materials and manufacturing processes to enhance cost efficiencies and environmental sustainability. The goal is to create a scalable production system that can efficiently produce the Ghost Bat at scale whilst maintaining high quality and performance standards. Practical applications. The MQ-28 Ghost Bat has a wide range of practical applications across a variety of military operations. As an uncrewed teaming aircraft designed to fly autonomously alongside crewed aircraft, it serves as a force multiplier in advanced multi-mission air combat operations. Its capabilities include supporting existing platforms as a faithful ally, conducting reconnaissance missions, providing forward sensor capabilities, electronic warfare support, and acting as a strike platform. The Ghost Bat's ability to operate autonomously alongside crewed aircraft enhances operational effectiveness by increasing situational awareness, extending mission range, and reducing operational risk to human pilots. It also features a modular design which allows for flexibility in mission configurations, making it adaptable to evolving battlefield requirements. Overall, the Ghost Bat's practical applications span a wide spectrum of military operations, ranging from surveillance and reconnaissance to electronic warfare and strike missions. Cost. The cost of the MQ-28 Ghost Bat project is significant, with the Australian government investing hundreds of millions of dollars into its development. Exact figures vary depending on the specific allocations and stages of the project, but approximately $600 million has already been spent on the project to build 8 prototype aircraft, and then an injection of $400 million was announced by Prime Minister Anthony Albanese to build 3 more Ghost Bats. These 3 would be Block 2 aircraft, something like an upgrade to the original with an enhanced design and improved capabilities. This extra funding will enable a focus on developing sensor and mission payloads, an integrated combat system, and autonomous systems. This would bring the total cost currently to around $1 billion, and whilst not as expensive as some of the other defence projects currently underway, certainly not an amount to be sneezed at. These figures underscore the substantial financial commitment involved in designing, engineering, and manufacturing a cutting-edge military combat aircraft. Boeing. Boeing's involvement in the development and production of the MQ-28 Ghost Bat is poised to have a significant impact on Australia's manufacturing industries, particularly in aerospace and defence. By spearheading the initiative to design, manufacture, and fly the first military combat aircraft in Australia in over 50 years, Boeing is not only showcasing Australia's capabilities in advanced manufacturing, but also positioning the country as a key player in the global defence market. Through collaborations with the Royal Australian Air Force and a network of local industry partners, Boeing is generating new opportunities for Australian suppliers and contributing to the growth of the defence manufacturing industry. The development of innovative manufacturing techniques such as advanced robotics, composite materials, and digital engineering is not only enhancing production efficiency, but also fostering skills development and expertise within the Australian workforce. Furthermore, Boeing's commitment to local production and supply chain integration is creating jobs and driving economic growth in communities across the nation. Construction recently began on Boeing's new construction facility in Toowoomba, Queensland, specifically to support the manufacture of the Ghost Bat drones. It will be a 9,000 square meter facility at the Wellcamp Aerospace and Defence Precinct and will be Boeing's first final assembly facility outside of North America. According to Boeing, this is indicative of our global focus and a continued commitment to a sustainable and robust Australian aerospace industry. Overall, Boeing's impact on Australia's manufacturing industries through the MQ-28 Ghost Bat program is expected to be transformative, bolstering the country's position as a leader in aerospace innovation and technology. Why is it called the Ghost Bat? And finally, the question of the day. Aside from being an absolutely awesome name, it is derived from the Australian Ghost Bat, a species of bat found in northern Australia and is known for using sophisticated multi-spectral sensors to detect, hunt, and kill prey, both in the air and on the ground. It also exhibits a collaborative hunting behavior, teaming together in large numbers to confuse and overwhelm adversaries. Corporal David Grieger and Flight Sergeant Stephen Bouchard won a naming competition and chose the name because it reflects the mission and operational capabilities of the aircraft, which by the sounds of it, it certainly does. The Boeing MQ-28 Ghost Bat stands as a testament to the power of collaboration, innovation, and strategic foresight in shaping the future of air combat operations. Through its advanced capabilities, autonomous systems integration, and streamlined design, the Ghost Bat represents a significant leap forward in Australia's defence capabilities and aerospace manufacturing industry. But what do you think? Do you believe that Australia requires the MQ-28 Ghost Bat? Do you think it's a necessary investment in the country's defence infrastructure? Or do you have reservations about its implementation or its cost? Let us know your thoughts in the comments section down below. Remember, let us know if there is something else that you'd like us to make a video on, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe so you don't miss my next video. I'm Mel Pikos, and we've been talking tactics.